So we got part two here. We switched out the batteries, took out the two three-cell Gen Zace batteries and put in two Nanotech Premium 5200 mAh, two-cell, 60C, 120 burst. Let's see if we got this any different.
That's a wrap.